Ha! What do you want? I am but a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't. What do you want? I won't cause you trouble.
Ah! Magnificent. I never expected I might escape alive. My name is Frick. I am known as a sage. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic. But just look at me now. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that my confinement lasts no longer. I owe you my life. I have been enfeebled by my... But I can still move my...
You saved Master Frayk, did you not? Then I was right to bend the rules and teach you a few tricks. I am grateful to you for your service. Do you see how important selfless acts are in this dreary world?
What is it?
Oh,
it's better than having you bother Master Frayk.
Master Frayk prefers to work alone. Do not dare to bother him by gabbing about trifling nonsense. He's on the verge of discovering something that will rival even the demon souls. I see. Suit yourself.
I have a proposal for you. Could you bring your demon souls to me? As I determine more about the essence of the soul, I can teach you new magic. A demon's soul is no mere amalgamation of lesser souls. You have your wits about you. Surely you understand. Do you have a connection to the disciples? Do not pay any attention to them if they speak poorly of me and my magic. Prayer is for the foolish, quaint, and soon to be dead. And heaven forbid the day you find out what their so-called god really is. I was defeated and captured by the golden usurper past that cell. Be wary of him, for he manipulates souls. He has power over vile, murky souls, those susceptible to madness and paranoia. I know of three humans who came to lead demons. King Alant of Boletaria, Astraea of the Valley of Defilement, and the Golden Usurper of Latria. There's no question that they became demons, but we were wrong to assume that they ceased to be human. He has power over... Bring me more, dear. I patiently await you, my fine magician friend.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
I was worried sick. I too must contribute how I can, for we are indebted. We